A brand new twist this morning in the high-stakes drama that is Alex Rodriguez versus Major League Baseball.
Right now, a local police department has reopened its investigation into the theft of documents relating to the baseball player's doping scandal.
Chris Emma joining us now to explain these latest developments. Chris.
Yeah, Paul and Felicia, the Boca Raton Police Department has reopened that investigation involving the theft of documents related to Alex Rodriguez's alleged performance-enhancing drug use. Now, police say the investigation reopened weeks ago because of new information from the A-Rod lawsuit against Major League Baseball. Police say that back in March, documents were taken involving the clinic Biogenesis. The owner, Anthony Bosch, is accused of providing banned performance-enhancing drugs to A-Rod and also other Major League Baseball players. In a statement, one of Alex Rodriguez's lawyers said this: Major League Baseball investigators knowingly purchased stolen documents in their quest to allow Commissioner Bud Selig to act for the first time as if he was tough on PED use in baseball, despite striking a cooperation deal with Anthony Bosch, who Major League Baseball knows is under a federal investigation for providing steroids to minors. Now, baseball did respond, saying that they did not knowingly purchase those stolen documents. Bosch agreed to cooperate with Major League Baseball, and A-Rod was suspended by baseball back on August 5th. Of course, that lawsuit is still ongoing. Guys, back to you.
All right, Chris, thank you.